So my name is Victoria Miller and I'm Senior Curator of History for National Museums NI. We're here at the Ulster Folk Museum today outside Mina Gara Cottier's house. This house was built, we believe, in the 1880s. It originally came from just outside Plumbridge in County Tyrone. It was purchased by the museum in the mid-1970s, along with Crookacladdy farmhouse, which you can see behind me to the left, just behind Mina Gara. The two houses came from neighbouring townlands, Mina Gara Cottier's house coming from the townland of Mina Gara, hence its name, and then Crookacladdy farmhouse coming from the townland of Crookacladdy. Both houses, when they were purchased by the museum, were located around 100 yards from each other in their original locations. So what the museum did when they acquired the houses was to position them in close proximity to one another at the museum to kind of reflect the locations that both houses originally came from and the relationships between each houses that they had. The house is a bit of an anomaly in terms of Cottier's houses in the fact that it was built in the 1880s, we believe. So quite late in date for a house of this style. Usually these one-roomed cabins, like you see behind me, they were quite prevalent in the pre-famine era and up to around 1840. But in the later 1800s, they just weren't as prevalent as they had been. This house is again a bit strange in the sense that when it was built, it wasn't built for a family, like a Cottier family that would have quite frequently lived in these houses. It was actually built for a widow. We don't know exactly who the widow was, but she's believed to have vacated her family home into this smaller accommodation to make way for the next generation. So it is a bit strange in that regard that it's a home for one person rather than a whole family unit. The house does have a similarity to another building here at the Folk Museum, Lisrace Forge. Lisrace Forge is very similar in the sense that it has one window and one door at the front, like Mina Gara behind me. But if you look to the rear of Mina Gara, you'll see that this particular building has an outshot, which is a bit of a giveaway for it being used as a home rather than a workplace. So although they do look quite similar from the front, if you go around the back of Mina Gara, you'll see the outshot, which helps to kind of identify it as a dwelling rather than a place of work.